Cena have established an amazing rivalry here in the WWE. It comes to a culmination here tonight. And quickly, Cena with the inside cradle and the near fall.
Just wondering if Orton still thinks Cena may not be 100%.
Cena again, wasting no time to push the envelope and to challenge the champion.
And if Orton was on defensive before, he's really on defensive now.
That he has had in this contest.
Oh, that big boot right to the back of the base of the skull of John Cena.
And of course, Orton's history of striking people in the head with his boot in many forms has been well documented, hence the nickname the Legend Killer. Well measured right hands by Randy Orton.
Well, they are. Orton has certainly earned that moniker, Legend Killer.
With Cena and the ropes, Orton teeing off on the head of the champion with high impact, right hands and boots.
One, go!
A strong two count did the challenger for the WWE title.
Boy, it just shows you, Orton cannot afford to get overconfident.
Third time that Cena's gone for the pinning combination. Another time, a hook of the leg, and yet a two count.
Oh. Cena telegraphed that move. Paid the price.
The third generation one-man dynasty, Randy Orton, capitalizing on a small window of opportunity.
As I said earlier, Orton overconfident, and it almost cost him.
Orton at times, people have said, can be very full of himself, and Orton again has been able to back that up. Hence, he's a WWE champion.
Full of himself. I'd say he's a very religious man. He worships himself.
Cena has got to find his way out of these ropes, because he's become a human punching bag for Randy Orton. Those are just scintillating right hands and forearm shots.
Boy, look at those eyes. Orton is like a man on a mission, those cold, non-caring eyes. I think he just wants to take his time. I think he wants to punish John Cena. He's like,
Cena again, capitalizing, and now high risk.
Incoming!
Whoa! John Cena with a leg drop from the top. Will it be?
Oh! Man.
Randy Orton rolled his left shoulder from the canvas. Cena thought he had the three count. Quite frankly, so did many of the fans here in Las Vegas.
Oh!
Is a sometimes just simply amazing with his ability to counter.
Well, both these young superstars know each other so well.
One, two, three,
a blatant choke, as you can see. Continues to rob John Cena of Cena's fuel, that oxygen.
This morning, he's intent on showing everyone his superiority.
Look out! And Orton desperately counters.
Ooh, wow.
The elbow to the head, and then what a uppercut forearm. And you saw the sense of urgency in the WWE champion.
Oh, man.
Those joints are so tender and so vulnerable. Man, business picked up.
Yeah, look at the strategy of Orton now. Every exposed body part. And watch this first kick from Orton to the ankle of John Cena.
That was disturbing to see again. Randy Orton.
This is typical of Randy Orton, the WWE champ. This is what he does.
Orton can almost, literally, take you apart with these kicks.
And that boot, JR, right into that surgically repaired pectoral muscle. Oh, look at this now.
And again, that's the focus. The surgically repaired pectoral muscle. Oh. And the cover now. Well, Cena said he was 100%. I believe him, but Randy Orton apparently has some doubts because Orton is testing that surgically repaired pectoral muscle.
Well, we saw earlier on in the match Rey Mysterio had. He had an injury. It was targeted, and Orton, look at this now. Oh!
Orton had removed his knee pad or lowered it. That may come back to haunt Randy Orton. Cena, with his own momentum, takes himself to the turnbuckle, chest first.
Cena trying to lift Orton, but not able to do it.
Orton at 6'4", has a leverage advantage, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, and is using it well here.
Nope. Orton would love nothing more than to choke John Cena out right here. Look at the pressure being applied. Look at Cena's head turning blood red.
Almost a version of a sleeper, in as much as it has apparently the same effects as a traditional sleeper hold.
Exerting every bit of pressure that he can, trying to cut off the blood flow and the oxygen to the brain of John Cena.
This positioning is all about leverage and technique. We're seeing it expertly demonstrated by the WWE champ.
Counting in the ring as these two fight out on the ramp. fest here.
Cena and Orton hammering each other. Cena's got to get Orton back in the ring to win the WWE title.
Whoa.
And the referee was at a, I'm thinking a nine count. Huge break there for John Cena. Again, another situation that may come back to haunt Randy Orton, the WWE champion. Second time Orton has experienced the high impact on that knee in this contest. And Orton not waiting around. There's a cover.
Wow. A little wobbly on that right knee.
Right hand.
The fist flying. Larry Mayweather earlier. Well, look out. Boom. Oh, man.
See the man roll the knee. Or excuse me, Orton.
Look out.
Randy Orton was lucky enough to avoid the contact of John Cena. Or Cena may be celebrating right now. Almost slithering.
He's stalking his prey.
Prelude two. RKO maybe.
What?
This time it's John Cena.
Hey.
Oh, Cena. Submission time! The WWE champion in deep jeopardy!
SDF is locked in! Orton in huge trouble! He's gonna have to snap!
Orton is trapped indeed in the STF! The WWE title and the main event of WrestleMania at stake!
Hopes are being counted away.
Referee's at eight. second. Cena refusing to lose.
That was a cowardly act on the part of Randy Orton.
The winner of this match by disqualification, John Cena.
Can Randy Orton be proud of that?
This is hard to process. How can many WWE fans be proud of this particular WWE champion? And not because of his lack of athletic ability, but for his obvious lack of integrity in this match, as we just saw.
Well, don't sugarcoat it. Say it. Cowardice. He took the coward's way out.
I just think Randy Orton is better than what we have witnessed. He took a shortcut. He utilized the rules to retain his WWE title.
Well, in my view, this is definitely a blemish on the career of that man.